By the way, I'm proud to be, as I said, the first vice president, first black woman, mm-hmm. served with a black president.